practice of UkuPhahla now has become an equivalent substitute of the practice of prayer. You hear people be phahla. Sibiza nina madloza makhulu, sibiza nina nisabekayo, nina nazi nonke, nina nibona la singaboni khona. Hey, sibiza lona baholo, hey, lona letse bang sersa ditsebeng, lona lena le matla ohle, hey, lona le tsabe hang and what, right?
Yep.
And then you listen to a prayer. You hear the very same wordings. Yes, biza wena Jehova snatla sa le godimo e wena o bona ngore sa boningi e wena o fika la singafiki khona e wena who is all powerful who can do things that we can't do. So now ukuphahla has become ukuthandaza ngesinto. So those who confess or who profess so-called African spirituality say no tina standazi siyaphahla, but you are actually praying, because ukuphahla in its essence, in its purity, and this is what I'm going to tell you, has no ritual, has no ceremony, has no requirements to it. Ndizoxelela kwaXhosa first. And I'm not going to use amaXhosa as a universal standard. AmaXhosa mabephahla makunenkinga la ekhaya. Ubaba wa la ekhaya or indoda la ekhaya or whoever. Uyasuka uyaxakatha. Uthwala ingubo yakhe, uthatha induku yakhe, iphinduku yami. Lakhe. Uyahamba uyesibayeni. Yezwa ke. When you get to the crawl, you get there and stand at the door of the crawl and you speak to the cows. The cows can't hear you. The cow dung that's on the floor, that can't answer you. The fence of the crawl, that can't answer you. You're speaking to the wind. So you speak in that crawl and say, Laikaya, there's this and this and this and this and this and this problem. I'm calling all the progenitors of this home to come and give me a solution and an answer to such and such a problem. And then you go back into your house, put your blanket down, and then you go on with your life.